Ray Jefferson Cromartie. On November 13, 2019, the American state of Georgia executed 52-year-old Ray Cromartie. Cromartie was a death row inmate for 22 years at the Georgia Diagnostic and Classification State Prison, in Jackson. He was sentenced to death on October 1, 1997, more than 3 years after the brutal homicide he committed. On April 10, 1994, Cromartie, then 27, along with two friends, Corey Clark and Thaddeus Lucas, went to rob a junior food store in Thomasville. Cromartie knew only one clerk was working and there wasn't surveillance cameras. With Clark by his side, he entered the store and immediately shot clerk Richard Slish, twice in the head. Cromartie and Clark then tried to open the cash register but were unsuccessful. Frustrated, they grabbed two 12-packs of Budweiser beer and fled the scene. While running to the car where Thaddeus Lucas was waiting, one of beer packs broke open and some beer cans fell on the ground. Plaster casts of shoe prints in the muddy field next to the spilled cans of beer were similar to the shoes Cromartie was wearing when he was arrested 3 days later. Police also found Cromartie's left thumbprint on a piece of a 12-pack carton near the shoe prints. Clark and Lucas each pleaded guilt to lesser charges and testified against Cromartie at his trial. They both received life sentences and both were later released. In the day of his execution, when asked if he had any last words, Cromartie replied, "No." But when previously asked if he had any request for his last meal, he had plenty to say. The state of Georgia offered this murderer, after 22 years of free food, this last meal. Steak, lobster, macaroni and cheese, cube steak, rice and gravy, steak and cheese sandwich, double cheeseburger, fries, side of ranch dressing, strawberry milkshake, and layered cake with white icing. Ray Jefferson Cromartie was the third inmate executed in the state of Georgia this year and the 20th nationally. He died by lethal injection at 10:59 p.m. on November 13, 2019. And that's all for today. Please share, subscribe, and don't forget to click the bell if you want to be notified of new uploads. See you next video.